All right, let's take a quick look back at this day in history. January 24th, 1996, Procter and Gamble won U.S. regulatory approval to sell Olestra, an edible but indigestible oil that could be used to fry foods without adding fat or calories to the final product. A natural chemical compound, it was discovered accidentally back in the 60s. Olestra mimicked the taste and mouthfeel of fatty oils, but since it couldn't be absorbed by the body, well, you could snack to your heart's content, in theory. P&G spent more than $200 million to develop Olestra and its branded product Olean, and it found its first major customer in PepsiCo's Frito-Lay, which rolled out a line of potato chips fried in Olestra called Wow! And wow indeed. In 1998, the first full year Olestra products were marketed nationally, P&G generated sales of $400 million from the food additive. But success, that was upended by a barrage of criticisms about people who claimed that the food ingredient robbed the body of essential vitamins. Even worse, consumers who bought the Wild Chips and other Olestra products complained of disturbing bowel-related side effects. While P&G disputed those criticisms, public perception soured fast, and by the year 2000, sales had dropped by half. And by 2002, the company actually sold its primary Olestra manufacturing facility. While Olestra is still allowed to be used in food products in the U.S., no major items on store shelves carry it anymore, making it perhaps, Scarlett, one of the biggest product flops in history.